What's up, guys? It's Ben here with the Parisi Speed School today, bringing you another Trainer Tip Tuesday. What I have for you today is actually a top speed technique. Everybody knows how to do acceleration, but do you know how to be at your top speed? So what it is called is our fold and recovery drill, okay? So all you need is a wall, just like this one, and yourself. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna stand nice and distance away from it where your hand is touching it without leaning on it or pushing away from it, okay? So you wanna be straight up and down. Now, what we're gonna do is we are going to fold that knee and recover that knee all the way up to full extension while pulling that toe up. Let's show you one more time. So you're gonna fold and recover just like that. Now, the next stage to this one is a straighten out. You wanna straighten that leg all the way up. Like I said, toes still pulled up. Then we're gonna go back down and show you that one more time. So hold and recover, straighten, and then the next step is to rip it down on the ground. Okay, you want to try and pull yourself through the air like we're running at top speed, okay? So last time, we're going to fold and recover, straighten, and then pull and rip. Now I want your foot to hit all your foot right there, slightly in front or directly under your hips. Okay, guys? All right, so that's all I got for you today. That is called our fold and recovery drill, guys. It is a great top speed technique. Y'all should come on in and try it out with us.